Nothing says a party like a frosty frozen margarita. In a blender, add 1 cup of ice, 8 ounces of tequila, half an ounce of triple sec, and half an ounce of lime juice. On the crush ice setting, pulse for about 30 seconds. Run a lime wedge around the glass and then salt the rim. Pour the frosty concoction, garnish with a lime wedge, and enjoy. The drink was first created in 1938, named for a showgirl from Guadalajara called Rita de la Rosa. Her full given name was Margarita.